Here amid the 3,000-year-old redwoods of California, scientists and dignitaries are burying a time capsule. At the base of these trees that have watched the rise and fall of many civilizations, these records of atomic progress will rest until the year 2446, 500 years from now. Here today are representatives of the three nations that made the major contributions to first harnessing atomic energy: the United States, the United Kingdom, and the Dominion of Canada. Major General Leslie R. Groves, Deputy Chief of Engineers. Beside him, Dr. J. Robert Oppenheimer of the University of California, America's foremost nuclear physicist. Representing the United Kingdom and the Dominion of Canada at this ceremony are Dean Mackenzie of Canada, Dr. Chisholm of the British Scientific Mission, and C.D. Howe, Canadian Minister of Munitions. Dr. Vannevar Bush, Director of the Office of Scientific Research and Development. Dr. Enrico Fermi, Nobel Prize winner of the University of Chicago, and Admiral William S. Parsons, Bureau of Ordnance, United States Navy. These men of all countries and creeds lent their knowledge to solving the great problems of atomic energy. Among the many items and records sealed in the time capsule were a movie projector with instructions for its use engraved on copper, and a print of the Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer motion picture dramatization, The Beginning or the End. A title expressing the fear of people today that a future atomic war may destroy all humanity. A message to future generations. Come what may, our civilization will have left an enduring record behind it. Ours will be no lost race.